friends, this is Amok Jain and I am going to teach you how to program an LED using the Arduino Uno board. So here I have some LEDs, see some LEDs here, and an Arduino Uno board here and a data cable here. You just need all these three things to just program your LED. Now I will just show you how to make current go through the Arduino Uno board. Now friends, just connect this USB cable to the CPU port. And the next point, please connect it to the Arduino board like this. Okay. Now I am taking this LED off this one. Okay. Now connect it to the ground here. This one. Can you see the ground? Ground here and the 3.3 volt. Oh, this LED is not working. I'll take another one, no worry. Just ground here and 3.3 volt here. Now it's also not, no, just this is also not working. This one should work. Oh yes, this worked. Actually, I connected those LEDs to 5 volts, and 5 volts is a pretty much power for an LED to work. Now, I am going to teach you the program. How to program an LED using the pins. This one I taught you with the help of power supply and the ground supply. Okay, now just initialize it. INT. LED 1, I am giving a variable, okay, and I am giving the pin it to is 13, okay. This one is the pin number I have given to it, and now just rub it. Now I will declare it. Pin mode, M should be capital. Okay, and LED comma, as you know, LED is the output device, so type output. If in place of LED there would be a sensor, you should type input, because every sensor is the input device. Now just I will delete all this. Now I am going to program it. Digital write, digital write. Now, we need that the LED should be high, and what's the time limit for that it should be high. Now we will add delay. Delay I added 1000 is equal to 1 second. Okay, and here digital write. And LED low, LED low, high and low are the two terms of LEDs. Oh, sorry. Now just upload the program by clicking this button, this one, upload. Can you see? Okay, now I am uploading. It's compiling sketch, uploading, done uploading. Now just connect this LED to the Arduino board. The pin number I declared was 13, so connect it to pin number 13 and this GND one. Okay, see, glowing for 1 second and dimming for 1 second. Glow, dim, glow, dim, glow, dim, and this is a game like of thing. Now let me change the delay. Now 2000, and here 1000 is okay. Now I am uploading the program. Now the LED is glowing for 2 seconds and dimming for 1 second. This is how we can program LED using an Arduino board. It is such a simple programming which you can use, and also making the robots, controlling motors and many other things.
Action बोल देना.
So friends, it was a small effort by Moodzen. Please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.